This is it. Triple threat action here. Dropped with a big shoulder tackle. Shoulder tackle. Big clothesline. Boom, running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
There he goes, crashing to the floor.
Oh my God! T-Rex dropkick.
Stomping, ouch.
You like that?
Yep.
Now back to the ring. Gut kick.
Nothing fancy there.
DDT.
Oh, look at this. What a headbutt.
What grace. Float over into the...
Jumping clothesline by the big dog.
Oh, clothesline.
Nice right hand.
Roman Reigns can be a little over the top sometimes, but it definitely works for him.
They get dangerous out here, especially when there are no countouts. This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these superstars?
It is so important that these combatants keep their cool. When you're running on sheer adrenaline, you are more apt to make a mistake.
I think these competitors will proceed with caution and continue to feel each other out to see who will go for the first big move.
Oh, what a right!
Man, that's an attitude behind it.
Watch out, Roman Reigns is on the attack now.
Oh, with a big boot!
On the mark.
He's not looking so hot here, guys.
And momentum is certainly not on his side right now.
Oh, shoulder first.
I think the ring just shifted.
The champ comes into this match incredibly motivated, though all the motivation in the world might not help here tonight.
Harsh impact. Elbow right to the back of the neck.
Oof.
The big dog's unleashed.
Training, strategizing, and execution. It's all coming together right now.
It's good.
Spear! We could have a new champion.
That is a huge opportunity for Roman Reigns.
Wow, let's see that again. Championship!
One, two, three.
WWE Universe, Roman Reigns' championship reign has begun.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Pinfall win here tonight.
I don't know who's more surprised to see the champion go down, me or this capacity crowd.
Folks, we just saw one of the most exciting matches you'll see anywhere.